I was a third brother of five, doing whatever I had to do to survive. I'm not trying to say what I did was alright. Trying to break out of the ghetto was a day-to-day fight. Been down so long, getting up didn't even cross my mind. I knew there was a better way of life, I was just trying to find. You don't know what you do until you put under pressure. Across 110th Street was a hell of a test. Across 110th Street, and people trying to catch a woman that's weak. Across 110th Street, pushers won't let the junkies go free. No, they won't.